hamlet of Bayshore is enjoying a decade of resurgence, so popular that vehicles seem to be everywhere.
We have over a million people from now, this weekend, to August, let's say Labor Day or after that, traveling down 4th and Maple Avenue to go to Fire Island. I'm over a million people.
So hundreds of thousands of dollars were poured into a parking meter pilot program directing tourists to meters at the Fire Island Marina or all day at the train station.
We did have so many of the Fire Island tourists parking their cars all day, hogging the spots.
But the Bayshore Chamber of Commerce said the parking plan recently backfired when meters went up on Main Street and in the 600 parking spaces in town-owned lots behind the businesses.
No other hamlet has meters in the town of Islip, so it is discriminatory taxation.
Off until about 6 o'clock at night.
No meters during the day.
No meters during the day.
Here 1 month already, you're seeing a drop in the bottom line.
We're seeing a drop in the bottom line. We're seeing less people come in. The people that are coming in are complaining to us.
Michael McAwee chairs Bayshore's Restaurant Association. His customers complain the meters are confusing, taking credit cards and quarters, but no dollars, no app, and they're interrupted mid-meal.
The town has told us, you know, this is a test program. We'll be fluid. We'll get back to you. We're worried we're not going to be here by the time they get back to us.
The uproar is dividing the town council. Is this the best use of taxpayer dollars?
I would like to see this parking program significantly peeled back or completely eliminated because the business owners are telling us that it is drastically affecting their bottom line.
For now, the future of Bayshore's parking meter program, as well as plans to expand into neighboring hamlets, remains uncertain. Tweaked, dismantled, restricted to summer months, the protest over parking here continues. From Bayshore, Long Island, Jennifer McLogan, CBS 2 News.
The town board awarded a $750,000 contract to purchase the meter machines. There will be another public meeting next week.